NASA had suggested an asteroid named 2007 FT3 was first spotted floating through space in 2007 and could be about to strike our planet this year. 2007 FT3 is an asteroid whose orbit crosses the orbit of Earth. NASA JPL has classified 2007 FT3 as a potentially hazardous asteroid due to its predicted close pass with Earth. NASA classifies asteroids that orbit within 30 million miles or 50 million kilometers of Earth as near-Earth objects. But within this population of space rocks is a subgroup of particularly worrisome objects that are so large and orbit so closely to Earth that they could pose a real threat to our planet if a direct collision were to occur. NASA calls these troublesome rocks potentially hazardous asteroids or potentially hazardous objects. An asteroid named 2007 FT3, which is also known as a lost asteroid. The space body was named as Lost Asteroid because astronomers haven't seen it since 2007, and its trail is unpredictable. However, this asteroid lost its flight path, with only a short observation arc of 1.2 days. Since its disappearance, NASA Center for Near-Earth Object Studies, CNEOS, has been trying to determine where the asteroid will go and track it along with 32,000 other near-Earth asteroids. NASA experts think that this asteroid will collide with the Earth next year. According to the report, since it is impossible to determine the exact path of an asteroid lost in space, this collision is naturally a possibility. Asteroid 2007 FT3 was discovered on March 20, 2007, from Mount Lemmon, in Arizona. It was observed only briefly just 14 times over 1.2 days, and then became too faint to observe, disappearing back into the depths of space. Because of the uncertainties, however, 2007 FT3 does appear in a risk list maintained by astronomers at the Center for Near-Earth Object Studies at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Pasadena, California. The Sentry risk table is part of a highly automated collision monitoring system that continually scans the most current asteroid catalog for possibilities of future impact with Earth over the next 100 years. Asteroid 2007 FT3 does appear on the current Sentry risk table. The asteroid is 54 million tons in mass. If the asteroid hits the Earth, it will explode with the force of 2.6 billion tons of TNT. Such an impact would not be enough to destroy the planet, but it would cause massive damage where it landed and possibly send shockwaves throughout the planet. 2007 FT3 orbits the Sun every 439 days, 1.20 years, coming as close as 0.78 astronomical units and reaching as far as 1.48 astronomical units from the Sun. Based on its brightness and the way it reflects light, 2007 FT3 is probably between 0.266 to 0.594 kilometers in diameter, making it larger than 90% of asteroids but tiny compared to large asteroids, very roughly comparable in size to the US Capitol building. An asteroid is a small rocky object that orbits the Sun. These objects are remnants from the early formation of the solar system, and they are composed primarily of minerals, metals, and other elements. Most asteroids are found in the asteroid belt, a region of space located between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. However, they can also be found throughout the solar system. Asteroids vary in size from tiny boulders to objects that are several hundred kilometers in diameter. The largest asteroid in the asteroid belt is Ceres, which is about 590 miles, 940 kilometers, in diameter and is classified as both an asteroid and a dwarf planet. Potentially hazardous asteroids are currently defined based on parameters that measure the asteroid's potential to make threatening close approaches to the Earth. Specifically, all asteroids with an Earth minimum orbit intersection distance of 0.05 astronomical units or less and an absolute magnitude, H, of 22.0 or less are considered PHAs. In other words, asteroids that can't get any closer to the Earth than 0.05 astronomical units roughly 7,480,000 kilometers or are smaller than about 140 meter. Simply we say that potentially hazardous asteroids are NEOs that are larger than 460 feet, 140 meters, in diameter and that could come within 4.65 million miles of Earth, or roughly 20 times the average distance between Earth and the Moon. If an asteroid of this size were to make it through Earth's atmosphere without burning up, it could cause widespread damage and countless injuries, particularly if it landed in a major city or densely populated area. 2007 FT3 is the fourth largest asteroid with better than a 1 in 2 million cumulative chance of impacting Earth after 29075, 1950 DA, 1979 XB, and 101,955 Bennu. With a cumulative Palermo technical impact hazard scale of -2.93, the poorly known orbit and assumed size place 2007 FT3 fifth on an unconstrained listing of the Century Risk Table. The space agency has calculated the probability of the asteroid striking Earth in October 2024 at an estimated 0.000087% or a 1 in 11.5 million chance, with an additional possibility in March 2024 at 0.000096% or a 1 in 10 million chance. In 2007, scientists spotted 2007 FT3 floating through space, but soon lost its flight path, with the agency dubbing it a lost asteroid. NASA has calculated a 0.000096%, or 1 in 10 million chance of striking our planet on March 3, 2030. There are always asteroids near Earth, and currently, that number stands at 32,000. With more than 120 known short-period near-Earth comets, NECs. The near-Earth asteroids, NEAs, tend to be tracked by NASA's Center for Near-Earth Object Studies, CNEOS, and aren't predicted to come anywhere near the planet for hundreds of years. However, there is one that the American Space Agency thinks could potentially strike the Earth as soon as October 2024. Will this asteroid really going to hit Earth this year? An important note here is planetary scientists define asteroid approaches that come within 30 million miles of Earth's orbit as close approaches. The larger an asteroid is, the easier it is for our planetary defense experts to find, meaning that their orbits around the Sun are usually very well known and understood for years or even decades. The potential for an asteroid impact on Earth is a serious concern, but with the current capabilities in asteroid detection and tracking, as well as potential mitigation strategies, the risks can be managed. As of the latest information available, no asteroid is expected to hit Earth in 2024. It is important to continue supporting and advancing NEO monitoring programs to ensure any future threats can be identified and addressed in a timely manner. 2007 FT3's orbit is 0.01 astronomical units from Earth's orbit at its closest point. This means that there is a wide berth between this asteroid and Earth at all times. The truth is, asteroid 2007 FT3 is likely to pass Earth at such an extreme distance that even big professional telescopes at major observatories won't be able to detect it this October. How far will it be at its closest distance? Preliminary estimates indicate asteroid 2007 FT3 will pass on October 3, 2024, at almost 360 times the Earth-Moon distance. That's many millions of miles, an enormous distance.